Lily! Oh, good, Daniel. Hey, Danny. Humphrey, come in. Kieran! Alex! Sammy Joe! Kelly, it's you! Martha! Hey, Jack!
Hi, Martha!
Sit down, everybody, because I've got a treat for you today. This is the Dream Diner. Our waiter, it's Dingle Fingle. You know, at Dingle Fingle's Dream Diner, whatever you wish can come true. Right, here's your menus. Sammy Joe, one for you. Look at that. What do you think? Here, Danny.
Oh, yeah.
Daniel.
Wow, we are.
Zara.
Such a lot to choose from. I don't know what to choose.
I do.
I know what I'd like.
Funfairs, the farmyard, animals and friends.
Steam trains, the playground. The list never ends.
Outer space, something whatever your mood.
I'm hungry. Can I have some food?
Who's first?
Me!
Kelly, what'll it be?
I want to go on a steam train.
Like Granny and Grandad used to when they were little.
No problem, we'll all come with you. Go up onto the platform. The train will be here soon.
This is brilliant.
I love the noises
and the smell.
Look, Rupert's here.
Rupert! Rupert, Rupert the bear. Everyone knows his name. Rupert, Rupert the bear. Everyone come and join in all of his games.
Rupert, Rupert.
There's a little train driven by steam, and it runs along the Didcot line. Chuffing down the track, carrying the people, and he's waiting there so we can be on time.
Yeah.
Right. Who's next?
I'm a bit hungry.
We're all hungry for adventure.
Can we go to outer space?
Is it on your menu?
Yes, it is.
Spotty Man's waiting there for you. So Super Ted.
It's time for fun.
Oh, great!
Here we go, loopy loo. All on a Saturday
fun.
Feel the rides.
And smell the candy floss.
I'm hot.
Can we go to the farm?
Certainly, sir.
There once was an ugly duckling with feathers all stubby and brown, and the other birds in so many words said, "Quack, get out of town. Quack, get out, quack, quack, get out, quack, quack, get out of town." And he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack and a flurry of eiderdown. That poor little ugly duckling went wandering far and near, but at every place they said to his face, "Now quack, get out of here. Quack, get out, quack, quack, get out, quack, quack, get out of here." And he went with a quack and a waddle and a quack and a very unhappy tear. Time he hid himself away, ashamed to show his face, afraid of what others might say. All through the winter in his lonely clump of weed, till a flock of swans espied him there and very soon agreed, "You're a very fine swan indeed. Such an ugly duckling, no feathers, all stubby and brown. In fact, those birds in so many words said, quack, the best in town. Quack, the best,
quack, quack,
the best,
quack, quack,
the best in town. Not a quack, not a quack, not a waddle or a quack, but a glide and a whistle and a snowy white bag. Say, who's an ugly duckling? Not I."
Mm-hmm.
this old man. He played one, he played knick-knack on my thumb. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played two, he played knick-knack on my shoe. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played three, he played knick-knack on my knee. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played four, he played knick-knack on my door. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played five, he played knick-knack on my eye. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played six, he played knick-knack on some sticks. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played seven, he played knick-knack up to heaven. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played eight, he played knick-knack on my gate. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played nine, he played knick-knack on my spine. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. This old man, he played ten, he played knick-knack once again. With a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home, bringing their tails behind them. Little Bo Peep fell fast asleep, dreamt she heard them bleating. But when she awoke she found it a joke, for they were still a-fleeting. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Leave them alone and they'll come home, ringing their tails behind them. Little Bo Peep fell fast asleep, dreamt she heard them bleating. But when she awoke she found it a joke, for they were still a-fleeting.
She can't go.
Fancy you keeping that there. Right, there's still plenty left on our menu. What should we do next?
Eat.
Alexander, we'll eat later, I promise. But now, who mortared the wild animals?
We went to the animal fair. The birds and the beasts were there. The big buffoon by the light of the moon was combing his auburn hair. The monkey tripped on a bump and slid down the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on his knees, and that was the end of the monkey. Monkey, 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 monkey.
This is the place to see them. I hope they're very wild.
Don't worry, we're safe from them here, and they're safe from us. Let's go.
The monkey tripped on a bump and slid down the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on his knees, and that was the end of the monkey. Monkey, 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 monkey. We went to the animal fair. The birds and the beasts were there. The big buffoon with the light of the moon was combing his auburn hair. The monkey tripped on a bump and slid down the elephant's trunk. The elephant sneezed and fell on his knees, and that was the end of the monkey. Monkey, 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 monkey.
Who wants to play the choosing game now? Zara, what would you like to do?
I'm not sure.
Well, what do you like to do at school?
Play on the playground.
Good idea. Off we go.
Boys and girls, come out to play. The moon does shine as bright as day. Leave your supper and leave your sleep. Join your playfellows in the street.
Dusty the dinosaurs come too.
The moon does shine as bright as day. Come with a whoop and come with a call. Come with goodwill or not at all. Boys and girls, come out to play. The moon does shine as bright as day. Up the ladder and down the hall.
Miss Lou, Miss Lou, sitting in the kitchen, doing her stitching, watching the clock go tick tock, tick tock, oh well, oh well, oh well, tick tock, tick tock, oh well, oh well, oh well. A B C D E F G, wipe those cobwebs off my knee. Sunshine, moonshine, Indiana freeze.
Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark it with a T. Put it in the oven for you and me. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark it with a T. Put it in the oven for you and me. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark it with a T. Put it in the oven for you and me. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark it with a T. Put it in the oven for you and me.
Shoreditch. When will that be? Say the bells of Stepney. I'm sure I don't know, says the great bell of Bow.
Here comes the candle to light you to bed. Here comes a chop at the chop of your head.
Chip, chop, chip, chop, chop, chop.
Thought I was for it then.
Ging and gooly.
Okay, off to the fields we go then.
One man and his dog went to mow a meadow.
Danny, what would you like to see?
Fire engine.
So do I.
Fireman Sam is there on time, putting on his coat and hat in less than 20 seconds flat. He's always on the scene, Fireman Sam, and his engine's nice and clean. Fireman Sam, for you cannot ignore, Sam is the hero next door. Driving down the busy streets, greeting people that he meets. Someone could be in a jam, so hurry, hurry, Fireman Sam. He's always on the scene, Fireman Sam, and his engine nice and clean. Fireman Sam, you can never ignore, Sam is the hero next
next.
I bet I can guess.
Yum yum. In my tum.
Stick it on with bubble gum.
Alexander, can you guess what's next?
Food.
Yay! Yay!
Food, glorious food. Hot sausage and mustard. While we're in the mood. Cod, jelly and custard. Peas, pudding and saveloy. What's next is the question. Rich gentlemen have it, boys, indigestion. Food, glorious food, we're anxious to try it. Three banquets a day, our favourite diet. Just picture a great big steak, fried vegetables too. Our food, wonderful food, marvellous food, glorious food. Food, glorious food, don't care what it looks like. Cold custard and prunes. Don't care what the cook's like. Just thinking of growing fat, our senses are reeling. One moment of having that pull-up feeling. Food, glorious food. What would we give for that extra bit more? That's all that we live for. Why should we be made to eat just nothing but gruel? All food.
It's getting late, you know. The diner's got to close now.
Aww, shame.
That was fun. Can we come again?
You bet.
Upstairs.